Namaste. Welcome to the Chair Sun Salutation, a great practice for those people who find it difficult to get down onto the floor and then back up again. This might be especially helpful for those people with arthritis. Let's begin in mountain, feet apart. Hands are brought to the heart. We're comfortable. Raise the arms forward and up overhead, just wherever comfortable. They may not go all the way. As you exhale, forward bend and place the hands either to the chair back or to the chair seat. Bring the body upright and step the right foot back into a lunge. You can choose to have a small lunge or a deep lunge, according to how you're feeling. Step the other foot back, leaning on the back of the chair, and come into the chair dog posture. If you're very tight in the hamstrings, knees might be slightly bent. Work to get that nice straight line of the spine. Now, coming up, walk the feet slightly closer to the chair. Support yourself, elbows in, and come into an easy back bend, a standing version of cobra. Step the feet back again and come into the chair dog. Coming upright and stepping forward with the right foot into lunge. Step the left foot in and come into forward bend, supporting on chair back or chair seat. Raising the arms up overhead wherever comfortable. And returning the hands to the heart. Let's do the same, but with the left side leading. So, hands to heart, arms forward and up overhead where comfortable, breathing in, breathing out as you come into forward bend. Coming into lunge, left foot back, inhale. Stepping back right foot into chair dog. Exhale or free breathing. Try to have arms straight. Coming forward with the feet a little way. Support on the chair and lean forward into a back bend like a cobra. Inhale. Exhale back into chair dog or free breathing. Inhale to lunge. Left foot forward. Stepping in and exhaling into forward bend. Inhaling, arms up. And exhale, hands back to heart. And this completes one round of Chair Sun Salutation. Thanking you. Namaste.